I read that capsaicin makes your mouth feel like it's burning because it increases your nerve sensitivity to heat. And menthol works by doing the same thing to cold. So, if I eat habanero pepper and then chew a bunch of breath mints, they'll probably cancel each other out and I'll be fine.
Hey, guess what hellfire tastes like?
Fun fact, the nerve endings for ouch too hot and ouch too cold are different, which means they can both be activated at once without canceling out, aka rip OP.
Ah, I finally finished the Waluigi board. And remember, after every session, you must say wah to it.
Floor soup's on the menu again tonight, fellas.
Ugh, I hate this fucking restaurant. Why do we always eat here?
People who go,
COVID 3!
Are stronger than God.
You ever wear fingerless gloves and hold a hot drink and immediately feel like a 1900s Victorian urchin taking a break from pickpocketing to gratefully accept a meal from the soup kitchen?
How did you know?
Introducing White Shell. It's like Blue Shell, but inverted. White Shell, blue spikes, and wings. It hits the person in last place just to be a dick.
I'm sorry, did you mean the American economy?
Overdraft underscore fees dot JPEG.
I just realized tater tots is short for potato toddlers, and I don't know how to feel about that.
Eat the potato babies and be a man.
Shorty got them problematic jeans, boots with the
Oh wow, this shop has everything my heart desires.
Yes, I will warn you, every item comes with a price.
Yes, I know how shops work.
The price may be more than you expect to pay.
Yes, I know how freaking taxes work too, God.
All right, listen. If you don't know the difference between a hare and a rabbit, you've never gazed into the cold, wild eyes of a hare and know that if it could speak, it would speak backwards.
Jesus is terrifying. Get that away from me.
All right, Americans, name every Canadian province.
All right, I can do this. Here we go. Hockey, Quebec, Totoro, Alaska, Syrup, Trebek, Sorry, Degrassi, and Moose. How'd I do? Unique blue-eyed white boy.
This is on a cat breeder's website, but I keep laughing at that phrase out of context.
Movie producers be like,
young adult authors be like,
Yukio be like, Sans.
Okay, this is possibly bonkers advice, but I found that writing a cover letter is so easy if you just, like, briefly inhabit the persona of a high elf who thinks they're hot shit and can't imagine why any of their previous work experience would be anything less than gobsmackingly impressive.
As you will see in my resume, I have extensive experience with. I am ideal for this position because I've noticed this thing you do well, and here's how I will help do it better.
Just really go for it, you know? Just act like you're already half-hired. That is, it's good advice right there.
This is not a sponsor, but fuck Disney!
Why would it be a sponsor?
I'm just trying to be clear.
Tumblr is so boring with all you nerds at DashCon, heart emoji. Y'all better come back with some amazing tales.
Wow. This post is like reading an inscription carved into a bathhouse wall during Pompeii's last days. Except nobody peed in the lava, you know?
Why is it that from 12 a.m. to 4 a.m. water enters a state where it's so much better in every way?
Because you are tired, your higher brain functions shut down, leaving only your ancient fish brain.
It likes the splash.
Cam confirm, I had two glasses of water, one sitting, and it was the shit!
You have pleased your brain fish.
I don't like the concept of brain fish, stop it.
Okay, this is the handbook each actor who plays Aladdin at Disney World is given. And I quote, park safety. Although we want every Disney guest to have fun, our number one priority is safety. Because of this, Aladdin will never, under any circumstances, kill a park guest unless it is absolutely necessary to save the lives of a greater number of park guests. This is referred to as Aladdin's exception.
Sir, we have a person taken hostage in Frontierland.
Send in the street.
The sensible part of the brain.
Dude, you made like enough pasta that you could take it for lunch tomorrow. Just put it in a container.
The overwhelming majority of the brain.
Shovel that pasta in your face, do it! Put it in your face! The future is meaningless, but the pasta is now! Gobble it up like the little skeleton you are!
Yeah!